Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions, plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. In this year, the Isles of Scilly and the Kingdom of the Netherlands sign a peace treaty, thus ending the 335 years war, one of the longest wars in human history. The United Nations designated this year as the International Year of Peace. Clue number two. In this year, Pope John Paul II officially visits the Great Synagogue of Rome, the first time a modern pope has visited a synagogue. The Oprah Winfrey daytime talk show was broadcast nationally for the first time. Thank you. Clue number three. In this year, Microsoft Corporation held its initial public offering of stock with a $21 share price. When Halley's Comet came to Earth in this year, it was the first time we could send spacecraft to look at it up close. Clue number four. In this year, an epic romantic drama film, Out of Africa, won Best Picture at the 58th Academy Awards. Lady Gaga, Rafael Nadal, Drake, and Usain Bolt were all born in this year. Thank you. Clue number 5. In this year, several tragedies happened. In January, the Space Shuttle Challenger broke apart 73 seconds into its flight, killing all 7 crew members aboard. In April, the Chernobyl nuclear accident disaster occurred during a safety test at a power plant in the city of Pripyat. And the answer to the ponderous puzzle is 1986.